Before we leave you tonight, back in the 1980s when the choice of crisps was salt or vinegar, a bunch of lads recorded two cassette albums in their parents' living room in Galway. Now, 20 years on, they've repackaged and remastered those albums in a new nostalgia flavour, and they're about to tour nationwide in October. Here they are, all grown up, fronted by Julian Gough with a song called LSD Isn't What It Used To Be. Toasted Heretic. Till next week, good night.
Sun goes down like honey, like money, like rain. The boy who took the credit is the boy to blame. On your three-finger mushroom debut, what got into you? Did he turn to liquid too? I don't wanna know. LSD isn't what it used to be. You're growing tiresome and I'm growing up. Listen sometime to the useless things you say. Why don't you listen sometime? We have known each other since we were 10. I'm too tired to begin again. I never believed in love. Believed in you. You called me uncool. How true. LSD isn't what it used to be. You're growing tiresome and I'm growing up. Listen sometime to the useless things you say. Why don't you listen sometime? LSD isn't what it used to be. You're growing tiresome and I'm growing up. Listen sometime to the useless, hurtful things you say. Why don't you listen some?